So what we're going to do is, I write software. So what we're going to do is we're going to, the software is going to tell us you're too weak on the pull, which we already know. And then it's going to automatically tell you to do this exercise. So let's do a set of 10. That's why, and but it'll have a video of you doing it. Yeah. Okay, now let's go to streamline in between. Yep. Good. Good. Got it. One more set of 10 and you're done.
It's also kind of hurting my abs.
Your abs? This isn't an ab exercise. So it means you're already sore. Okay? But it isn't an ab, right? It's the opposite. Can you tell? It's supposed to be the opposite. So when you go down, when is it? When you come up or when you go down? Or the whole time? When you go down? Oh, okay. Is it just crunching or?
I don't know.
I think you're just sore. All right, good. Remember to do some abs on your own, all right? So I don't kill you in here. Remember, I'm going to be doing them 3 or 4 times a week, so it's easier for me to just jump on and show off. Okay, ready? Go. 10. Watch those elbows. Yep, I'm going to use the rotators, all right? Yep. Now, my imagination is going here. What if we put a band on your hands? A surgical band, and we pulled on it. Or isokinetic, right? We could. If we moved it closer to that, you know where the